You can easily refresh selected Smart View data queries in Excel-based Docklets and Reference Docklets using the Refresh option once enabled in Smart View. You can run data queries from these EPM Cloud data sources: Planning, Financial Consolidation and Close, Tax Reporting. Define the data sources you'll use for server-initiated refresh by entering them in the Data Sources folder in Narrative Reporting. In this example, there are data sources defined for Planning and Financial Consolidation and Close. Let's look at server-initiated refresh. We'll use a Word-based report package that includes the regular docklet, Finance Revenue Report, and the reference docklet, Finance Exhibits. Let's look at the Finance Revenue Report docklet. This is a regular Word docklet that contains two tables embedded from the reference docklet. The embedded income statement and balance sheet have no data. Let's inspect the Word docklet. Here are the sources for the embedded tables for income statement and balance sheet. Let's inspect the Excel reference docklet. There are two items under Available Contents. There is no refresh option available for this reference docklet. That's because you need to go to Smart View to enable the reference docklet for server-initiated refresh. Within Smart View, you specify the worksheets to refresh in Excel docklets and reference docklets. You can choose to refresh all worksheets within a workbook or select only the worksheets you need. The refresh action will refresh all data queries on the worksheet and recalculate the sheet. You may select worksheets to be recalculated that have formulas to other worksheets. Only worksheets selected for refresh will be recalculated. Let's check out the reference docklet. In the reference docklet, there are two worksheets containing data queries to Planning and Financial Consolidation and Close data sources, and two worksheets containing stylized tables that use formulas to get data from the data query worksheets. From the Narrative Reporting ribbon, use Inspect to select sheets to enable for server-initiated refresh. We are going to select the two worksheets, Plan Data and FCC Data, to have their data queries refreshed, and the other two worksheets, Income and Balance Sheet, to have their tables recalculated. Upload the reference docklet and check it in. Now, in Narrative Reporting, we can check out and refresh data for this docklet anytime without opening the reference docklet in Smart View. When you check out a file, you can choose to refresh data from all defined data sources or from selected data sources. Let's refresh all the data and check in the docklet. Preview of Finance Revenue Report docklet now displays data from the income statement and balance sheet. Check the Help Center for information on server-initiated refresh, including data source definition and guidelines about designing a report package. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.